Hi there, viewers and gamers alike out there. Welcome back for more of East 8 Lacrimosa of Dana postgame. I'm your co-host, Charleston Lawrence. Before we begin, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And without further ado, let's get straight into this. Okay, here's our boss for this area. The Honed Silver Blade. Argura. I did it! Don't even take what he acquired. Dang. There'll always be those who, in the Prince of Glory, seem to clamor for themselves. Thus, did we grenade and seek to rage war against the Tarhane usurped its cool needs for themselves. As of its powerful military, Eternia was in no danger of falling. But civilian counties mounted among Eternia's corners, and impeding security of the people. Myth of Fog War meant that foreign and served his place in Eternia's history. You're running us. Though he appeared to be an unassuming traveler, he possessed calm essence and a powerful will that could withstand any hardship. Uranus was a peaceful man above all else. He praised his word to all who would hear. Tended to the poor and healed the sick. All talent to a reason ravaged by war, Uranus was set upon by bandits. The one believed to be the leader, drew her sword door from its sheath. He made ready to come down, was ever tranquil, said thusly. Wrath will not calm your wrath. You need not fear wrath, you need not feel fear. Embrace tranquility, only in bearing wrath can you walk a new path. Here is the first star upon her, he left, later become his disciple and traveling companion. They, when his two more disciples, even the beasts of the earth began to follow him. But his tranquil mirror became known as the Sand Cell Bates and first of all saving the people turning from a great cataclysm. That means I had to do some more side questing. Damn if I can go any further on that. racial disturbance. See how invisible it'd be. Really involved. I wonder if they're doing this thing here. In this location. It usually does. It seems we are going to stop here for the time being. Don't you worry, we're going to continue to pick up where you left off. And thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And we'll see you guys next time.